share with our people. Another day. IPOB will never be violent. We will never be armed. So there is no need for people to be afraid of the internal operations of IPOB. Because we will never, ever, ever resort to armed violence or armed conflict against them. That's a categorical shot. Because our method is far more potent and effective than armed violence. So I'll always listen to him and I'll return to him from time to time to give him a bit of his wisdom. Thank you.
Okay, we heard the IPOB is setting up a parallel security outfit. How true is that?
No, it's like you have vigilante outfits everywhere. It's not. And we want to stop the menace of Fulani headsmen in our land. We won't have it, we won't tolerate it. It won't happen here. In the north, you have the Hizbah police, you have the Sharia police, you even have the Janjaweed police. Here we have nothing. We need to protect this very land from people. And also, our history are the Fulani cattlemen from Russia as well. We are opposed to every form of disorder and criminality.
Okay, when you say you want to protect your people, are you saying that the Nigerian police force, they are not doing enough?
They have done nothing. Absolutely nothing. Fulani has been operating everywhere. President Buhari spoke. He never mentioned the menace of Fulani headsmen. His interest was purely Biafra and unity, threat and intimidation. That doesn't work for me. It may work with you, but it doesn't work with me. You don't intimidate me. I am a Biafra. Nobody can. I assure you.
So how do you fund the construction? We see you are repairing some sports, portions of roads and Umaya. How do you get funding for that?
IPOB is very wealthy. We are found in over 100 countries around the world, the greatest mass movement of this kind anywhere in history. We are very formidable, I'm sure. Financially and otherwise.
Okay, thank you.